Congratulations on your recent Bluetooth mini keyboard purchase. In this video, we're going to walk you through the pairing process to set up your Bluetooth mini keyboard with your favorite Mac Bluetooth-enabled device. Let's get started. Let's begin by making sure the keyboard is turned on. Please move the slider switch on the back of the keyboard to the on position. To put your keyboard in pairing mode, press the connect button on the back of your keyboard. We recommend that you put the keyboard in pairing mode prior to having your system search for Bluetooth devices. The LED pairing light on the keyboard status bar will blink alternating green and red lights when the keyboard is in pairing mode. As soon as the pairing light is blinking, go to System Preferences on your system and click the Bluetooth icon to begin scanning for Bluetooth devices on your Mac. Once your computer or tablet has recognized the keyboard, you will be presented with a passkey. Enter the passkey on your Goldtouch Bluetooth keyboard and press Enter. This successfully completes the pairing process. Please allow time for your system to automatically install the proper drivers for your new keyboard. You'll notice that the LED on the right side of your keyboard will turn off after successfully pairing the device. You're free to begin typing at your leisure. Please note, we recommend that you turn your keyboard off when traveling to preserve battery life. The keyboard will automatically sync with your device when you turn the keyboard back on. Thanks for watching.